Hello. Hi. I am back. Oh my gosh, I think... Oh, there we go. Hi, in my little guest room where we are streaming Genshin Impact today. Why, you may ask, is the title this long? Well, Savvy is increasing her adventure rank, and we will be playing Genshin Impact alongside her. Now, unfortunately, she currently is adventure rank, like, 9, so... But once she gets to adventure rank 16, she'll be able to play with me and other friends that she has in Genshin Impact. So, to support her, we're going to play Genshin Impact alongside her. It'll be like we're playing Genshin Impact together, but on separate servers. I don't know, I just wanted to play Genshin Impact with Savvy, so... That was the main thing, my selfish design. Anyway, real talk though, I just got out of work. I did a double today. Got out of work, saw Savvy streaming, I was like, oh, sure, alright. What was funny is, I get a text from Savvy, and she was like, did you call me or did I call you? And I check my recent, and it turns out she called me, and I'm like, well, what happened? And then I see her streaming. I'm like, oh, okay, that's what happened. Alright, I'll join in 20. So, we are not connected in voice with Savvy yet, which is why I can say this, because she'd be like, no! Well, I don't know, maybe. Maybe she'd say that, I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and call her. And to do that, I have to go to my phone, which is over there next to the outlet because it is at 32% and I am charging it. So, all right. I'm still here, guys. So, I mean, I can still see stream chat. I can hear you guys. I can hear you. I got to stand up and I got to go that way. Look at me in my PJs. Boop, 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 boop. I'm gonna have to message her on her stream chat. Oh. Alright, I sent the message on stream chat. I wonder how long it's gonna take for her to notice that I messaged in stream chat. Oh, yeah. She noticed.
Hello.
Am I in?
Yeah.
Hey, hi. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm tired and could be better. Hi, Small! My phone is charging, so now I don't see Savvy stream chat. But rest assured, I see you in spirit. Hi. How's everything, Savvy? How's stream?
It's good. Did I already get all these? Okay.
I see that you're in adventure rank 9 now.
Or 8 still, I think.
8?
Wow.
Oh. Alright. Well, anyway, I'm here to support you, as well as rank up my own adventure rank so I can continue the story on my end.
Yeah.
How's your Saturday? Saturday's been alright?
I get to claim all these. Oh, say less. Oh, it's been good. We've been chilling. Good.
Hey, that's great. Alright, guys, I am now streaming Genshin. We will now.
Let's go!
Yes. I did the smart thing this time. I made sure to start everything else and then call you and then join you so I'm ready. I'm like a professional streamer.
Watching bullets? Oh, yes, it is. I was saying maybe later on, if you're available, Small, we can play Overwatch. I just wanted to get this done a little bit just to. You know. Yeah, no. Anything else? Anything else here? Are we good? No, we're good? Okay.
Small! Small joined my stream chat. Oh, hi, Small, pretty. Oh, thank you. I know my stuff isn't, like, top-notch, but thank you for... This is your first time chat. Oh, also, nice. Thank you. Thank you for joining.
I was on event.
Alright. You're back. Want to help me test the potion? Sure. I finished... Oh, wait, I did not. I still need to consider. Yeah. Oh yeah, Small. I have explored literally everything in Fonting. Let me just post it here. No, that's chat. How do I check map again? It's left bumper. There we go. What the heck? What is that?
I don't know how to do it anymore.
Bro, I think a helicopter just flew over my house. That was long. You're still in the very beginning? Oh, that's okay. Wow. You're so funny. But yeah, check this out, Small. If you look, oh, you're still with the purple witch lady, the Queen Lisa herself. I see. But yeah, no, I picked up Genshin, Small, and like I made it a point to get to all of the Statue of the Seven. So right now I have pretty much unlocked like most of the map for Genshin. I don't know about this little thing here, or this little thing here, because I assume that this is like the border where I can't go, but. Overall, I did, like, go to all of the Statue of the Seven. What is that?
Oh, I can't.
What is that?
My toxic trait is thinking I can go to places, but I haven't even leveled up yet.
Oh, no.
Anyway.
You'll get used to it. Don't worry.
Where do I want to go?
Wait a minute. Oh, I did it! I just realized there's more over the ocean. Oh, all right, guys. It seems I didn't fulfill one of the objectives in my past parts for Genshin Impact. We did not unlock the entire map because I see more Statues of the Seven that I haven't unlocked. And that means I need to use Cryo, and I'm going to cry. Because the only Cryo character I have is Kaya, and he's not my favorite Genshin character, and there is an absurdly long cooldown to use his thing. But it's
all ready.
It's all
something sparkly.
Something sparkly? Alright. Oh, by the way, where are you at right now? Are you just kind of just exploring?
Trying to open Monster? Up more of the map, because that's what Blue, I think, said.
Ah, I gotcha. That's what I would recommend, too. That's, like, the quickest way to get more experience to raise your adventure rank. That's what I did, and I got up to, like, adventure rank 20 within, like, the first maybe 2 days? Like, guaranteed, like, yeah, first 2 days.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so. Wah! Who are you? Oh, you're a plant.
Welcome to treasure. Negotiate the price, nor do we give refunds. Browse item. Want anything? No, I don't. I lied.
Ooh, vaporize. Elemental reactions for the win.
Jula, is a mirror. You look fabulous and gorgeous with a hint of cuteness and some beauty on top. Ooh. Yeah. How are you, by the way? Oh, we're good. How are you? We are doing stuff. Can I get anything? Anything new? I don't know.
Oh.
We're just exploring. We're seeing if we could do anything.
So, to answer your question, Small, I have a gaming laptop, not a PC. It isn't that great. So if you hear like little rumbling on like in the background, it's literally my MSI fans just like struggling.
You're doing great.
Thank you.
How are you? Can I go in here?
What's that? Oh, a Geo Sigil. I got two of them.
I could, but
hold on. Let me check on that.
Okay, where do I want to teleport to see if I can open it? Okay, I can't do it. Teleport here. Doing alright? That's good. Alright, now where am I trying to go?
Oh, wait, for real? Oh, I would greatly appreciate that, by the way.
Babes, how you doing? How are things?
Am I going?
Well.
No.
More berries!
I forgot how I got here. Oh, I think I glided all the way here.
I have to revive this motherfucker because I accidentally killed him.
Oh, I do work, Small. I do work. I just got out of work today, actually. Just now.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm still... I'm still on a side quest, but,
You're lurking. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We appreciate you. Oh, okay. I need to go this way. No, I don't. I need to go this way. No, I need to go this way. Damn it. There's so many ways.
Oh, yeah.
My god, I almost dived. That was awesome.
You almost dived?
Yeah, into some water.
Ooh. Actually, if you go to Fontaine, like the new place, you can actually swim in the water. It's actually pretty cool.
I just swam in some water.
Oh, so that means you're in Fontaine?
Probably.
Oh, probably, yeah.
I don't know where I am.
I could probably...
Oh, I hope your stream was well, by the way.
I could probably... Oh, wait, no, I can't... Oh, I can freeze. Okay, hold on.
I'm on Stormbearer Mountain.
In Stormbearer Mountain?
Whatever that is.
Oh, my. Oh, that's like in Mondstadt. Never mind. You have to... It's farther away from there.
I was to the top. We are, thank God.
A good range for a gaming PC is like...
I have no clue what I'm doing, by the way. No clue. No clue at all. Getting a new gaming PC, you say?
But, Savvy, give yourself more credit. You're actually... you're literally doing what you're supposed to be doing in Genshin Impact, and you're exploring, so give yourself more credit.
Okay, that's good. Oh, that was quick. Cool. Ah, sheesh.
That's
an enemy!
So, Small... This PC that I'm playing on, this gaming laptop, I got for my birthday back in, like, 2020. And it was about $1,500. And that was back then. So, I'm gonna save up for a much better gaming PC, like, in the future. Hopefully I can get one next year. Because all of my funds right now is being saved for my trip to Japan later this year. In November. November 25th, specifically. So literally, like, 2 days after Thanksgiving. Oh, this is gonna take forever, guys. If I fall in the water here, there is literally no way I will survive unless I fast travel. Come on. How far? No.
Oh, you bitch.
Hang in there. You got this. I believe in you.
Eventually. Oh my god, I tried to take on like an enemy. It looked like an assassin. It was like a fire assassin kind of thing that was level 30.
Oh yeah.
And they teleported and they faked out their own death or something. I don't know. But yeah, they were turned invisible. They teleported.
Oh, you may
there
have...
There it is.
I think you may have faced a Fatui assassin, maybe. Sounds like it, because that's what I can think of, because you're in Mondstadt right now. Oh, I appreciate it, Small. Thank you. I'll keep you in mind. I'm looking for PC parts. I'm wet? How did I get wet? Why am I wet?
Water.
I mean, yeah, but, like, I'm on ice. I don't know how I got wet. I didn't even touch the water.
Frozen water.
Ice. Gotcha. Oh, wait. I have my ult. With it. I wasted my ult. My ult doesn't freeze the water. Kaya's ult sucks. It doesn't freeze the water. Oh, it did. No! No! Get back on! Get back on! No! 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 Oh no, my ult tricked me! I'm in the water! I'm going to drown! No! Land is so close, but it's so far! Okay, I'm upset. I wasted like a good 20. Oh man.
Oh, a crystal.
Oh, fine, I'll go here. I tried, Small. I tried swimming. I feel horrible! Oh, I'm in a nice town, though.
Oh my god, a bird! I'm gonna kill it.
What the fuck? What was that? Ooh, a bird! I'm gonna murder it. What the fuck did the bird do to you?
Oh, damn it.
Ah, that's what we call karma. I didn't see what happened, but I assume karma came down on you.
A little bit. A little more berries. If I charged at it and it flew away.
Not, you use Amber's arrows. Why'd you charge it? You shoot it down with Amber.
I went the wrong way.
Oh, that is true. That's what they all say.
Jake Butts, hello.
I'm
how are
looking.
You? How are
what?
Hope you're well.
Welcome. This is okay. I know where I am now. This is the place I did to get me to that island, which is why that island exists. Okay. I got this. I believe.
Oh my god, a boar. No. Tifa, thank you for returning. We love to see ya. Love chatting with you. Oh, more berries.
I question. Got like 3 Sincetia. What's up, huh? Hmm?
Electro? Hold on, let me.
Okay.
The purple electrical, like crystal thing that zaps you.
The purple electrical thing that zaps you is like that purple crystal? Yeah, that was close, Maul. Huh? Alright, hold on. What's up? What is that?
How do I get it?
Ooh, that? I think you... I actually forgot how you get that. I think you use Electro. You have to use Electro against it, I think. Someone...
You mean, Lisa.
Yeah, I think you need Lisa to do that. Like, destroy that. I think. It's been a hot minute. There's actually a guide, probably, a tutorial that you can look up, like, in the game that you can figure out how to do it. Hold on. I can check real quick. Ah! I'm about to knock my coke over!
Party set up. There we go.
Hold on. There is... Oh, that's objectives.
We're just gonna see.
No, I just need to look up tutorials. There is...
Read Lisa? Okay.
There it is. Was I right? Did you need Lisa?
Oh, well, these things popped out of nowhere, and now I'm gonna change, I guess.
There's Hydro, Cryo, Pyro, Frozen. Oh, there's Vaporize, Electrocharged. Electrocharged water, oh no. Burning. Swirl, Melt, Crystallize. Ah, Fatui Skirmishers, Rengard, Cryo, Regisvine. Oh yeah, I faced one of those.
So Lisa activated it.
Okay.
Ow. And then these two these electrical slimes.
Oh, they're called mysterious ancient runes. Stone pillars.
Okay. Anyway, upgrade.
I'm trying to find it because I knew there was a tutorial about that. There's original resin, leyline blossom.
I tried to kill this boar.
Ten energy.
Let's go!
Did you do it?
What we get? I killed the boar.
Oh, nice. Good job. Proud of you. Man.
Here. We go pick up stuff because... Yeah.
What?
Oh, berries.
Yeah. I kid you not, I don't remember how to do that then. I think I had the same issue. Oh, so you thought the same thing too, right, Small? That she needs Lisa against that purple crystal? I was like, that's what I was thinking. Yeah, it has to be. Stern Shield Crab. An aquatic life form that has embarked on a unique evolutionary track due to Fontaine's environmental factors. When under the effects of Pyro, it can unleash fiercer elemental attacks and possesses even stronger defensive capabilities. If you use elemental reactions to remove its elemental shield, things should be easier to handle.
Where'd it go? Help.
Okay. Yeah? Ah, I see. Thanks for agreeing with me.
They're hitting the crystal with these. Okay.
What is that?
Yeah, and then those motherfuckers popped out of nowhere.
Sorry. I don't think they do that to their mothers. get it? Oh, man, I know. I cracked myself up. Ah! It's a Fatui Skirmisher! Ah, hey, babe. Oh, hey, babe! Hey, whoa, babe, whoa. Okay, I don't like... Oh. What the freak?
Alright. Which way am I going? That way.
Hey, there we go.
Thank you, Small. I know nothing.
Oh my god, you're frozen.
Oh my gosh. I'm making mistakes today. Pizzettes, are you relaxing? How was your day?
Oh, wow. Whoops.
We're just chilling for a little bit until... Oh, come on, let me do it. Oh, I'm dead.
What? No! What happened?
I'm about to die.
Oh, no. You can pause the game and then regain health with your food. Do you have any food? No. Oh, I assume that's a no.
Anyway.
You survive? No?
No.
Aww, what happened?
Well, I was trying to... I feel like I made mistakes somewhere.
Oh, probably. Wait. Okay. Probably. What matters is you learn from them.
Oh, we're gonna do the same shit again.
Oh, God. I just said what matters is you learn from them.
We don't know.
Guys.
Okay.
Oh.
That's the reason I die.
Okay, well, okay, this makes me upset. Yeah, gliding was a mistake. Gliding was definitely, okay, well, deep breaths. Wait, what? Please. Okay, thank God. Kaya, I call you.
I'm not gonna make this.
Not with that attitude. I believe in you, Savvy. You're right, Small. I need to freeze. I'm freezing this.
We're gonna fall to our death.
I forget. Is there fall damage? Savvy.
Yeah.
Oh, heaven on earth. Wait, there is? Hold on. But that's weird. I thought there wasn't any fall damage.
Where do I go? I've fallen twice now.
You've fallen twice? Game.
Yeah, because I'm trying to get up this hill to reach this thing, and it's not working, so...
Oh. That you might have to find a different way to get up that hill, then.
Oh, you think?
Well, okay, you know what? I did state the obvious. I'll let you have that one.
Not me falling to my death twice.
Falling to your death twice?
Twice.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, anyway.
Don't worry. At least you didn't, like, spend, like, 15 minutes freezing the water only to mess up and you had to swim. If only I had more cryo characters.
It was good. Not too long ago. Oh, eight. What'd you... Okay.
Hold on.
T-Floss, not to be creepy or anything. What'd you eat? I like to know foods.
Guys, I'm an idiot. I have another cryo character. Her name's Diona. But I don't know how to use Diona, so I'm not gonna risk it.
Gotta figure it out.
I have to, but I'm not gonna do it. On ice that will unfreeze at any moment in time. I'm in the middle of the Pacific Ocean right now. I can't risk it.
That attitude.
Oh, Savvy, do not start with me. Oh, Yuri on ice? Okay, with Kaya? I can totally see that.
Okay, can I get up there? Okay, that one's more believable. This one's more believable. I think I can do this.
Okay, I do not want to risk swimming. Who knows?
Highly dangerous.
Who knows what's in these waters of Mondstadt?
I can make it up here.
Falls again.
Dead ass, maybe.
Oh no!
I'll let you know how it goes.
Alright, cool. I'll be right here in voice chat. I got a sconch.
Oh, making it?
Wait.
Oh, almost not?
Oh, that's nice. Is that from a song, Small? I don't remember.
Let's
That's
go.
33? Dude, this guy is. He's walking like a Giga Chad. I'm ignoring this person. All
It
right.
keeps giving me warnings of a
Oh.
mountain being highly dangerous.
Wait, how did he find out? Did that skirmisher find me?
How do I?
Uh-oh. I'm running. I'll just get some berries and I'll leave.
It's all cool down.
Ooh.
I like this apple. Nope, okay.
Wait. There was, huh? There was a. Oh, I didn't have. I forgot there was a waypoint. Wow, I wasted unnecessary amounts of time trying to get here. I had unlocked the waypoint and I did the long route to get here. All right, you know what? I think it's time. It's time to try out Diona. Nope, that's the map. Time to.
I'll come back later. Okay.
Dressing room, character selection. Oh man, I forget how do you change the party? How do you
Oh,
change the
you're so
party?
cute, but I'm so sorry.
Party
You're
setup.
so cute, but I'm so sorry.
Wait, hold on. What?
Oh, that's a villain.
Part I ooh.
I understand why it's dangerous, but.
Okay. Oh, I see. Choose
This
you.
world is full of unsolved mysteries.
And this world, you can shush.
The
Okay,
hunt
cool.
begins.
Oh my
Hush, hush,
gosh.
bud.
You are. Diona is adorable. Oh my lord. Okay, anyway.
I saw some berries. I'm
I'll
gonna take
keep
some
an
berries.
eye out.
Thank you, thank you.
Leave it to me.
I love Amber. All right. I have a new team now. We are going to deploy.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Wow. Oh, that's what Diona does. All right, we're gonna switch teams. How do I do that again? Oh.
What just happened? What? Huh. Hold on. You. You.
Why? Hui. Fee fi fo fum. Get me the characters I need. Not none. Okay. Well, I can.
Potato.
Potato.
We do
Potato.
it.
Potato? All right, we're deploying because Kaya is the only cryo character that can get me across. Cool. All right.
I could fly
Ugh.
him, but I think I need Amber.
There's stuff there. Oh, I don't think I need it. Wait, I can take these guys on. Oh, cool. Oh, maybe not.
Me. What does that
Oh,
mean?
I ran out of stamina.
I can take these
Uh-oh.
guys on. No chance.
Let's
No
talk
chance.
things up a little. Freeze.
6 more seconds.
That's right. That's right. Uh-oh, I got frozen.
I just.
Nope,
Oh my
wrong
god, I just
one.
died.
Oh, hey, Small, what's up?
I'm doing well, how are you?
Oh, it could be better, but you know, we're hanging in there. Well, I'm in the wrong area! Oh no!
This moment will be frozen in
I'm
time.
freezing you fool!
Ooh.
There we go. I need you to, like. Ow! Oh wow, Kaya got, like, arrow to the gut.
I just
Fall
want
in
to
the
see
water.
berries.
Berries.
Oh, thank you, Snow. Bye-bye.
Oh, okay. Take care. Guys, I unlocked an exquisite chest.
I can't crouch, so I gotta do a casual walk.
Are you serious? Are you trying to, like, be stealthy?
How do I go back to? I don't know what's happening anymore. Okay, anyway.
I found you. Oh, ah, I. All right, I should probably. Hiya!
Oh my god!
Oh! Oh, that's a Minotaur!
Oh, I need help. Oh no, how do I switch from walking to my, fast running again?
I'm walking. Oh no, I don't know key bindings, I'm sorry. You got this.
I don't either.
Oh no!
No.
Oh Jesus! No. I'm being attacked by so many Minotaurs and like, Hillichurls. This is not good, this is not fun.
No.
Ow.
Okay.
Also, hi Leo, what's up? What's up, man? I paused?
I forgot who I was for a second.
What? Hey, Leo.
I think I fixed it.
Hey, good job. Also, what do you mean? I didn't beat up people. I didn't beat up innocents. They're the people. Oh my gosh, how are you even here? Leave. Okay. Anyway, hey Leo, I'm just currently exploring Teyvat right now. Okay, so there is a way to get over here. Let's navigate here. Alright, it's gonna take a lot of concentration. We're gonna go. We're doing this. These are chests! I'm distracted. Okay. I want to get these chests. Okay.
Let's go. Come on. Bring it on. Let's go.
All right. So... Oh, there's a ship. Do I go to that ship over there? Maybe I do. Maybe I go to that ship. There's a ship over there. Maybe I can use that ship. But I see a land far, far away. You know what? I'm gonna be really, really smart about this.
Dodge this.
Alright. It's gonna take forever to get there.
Freeze.
This will be worth it if I can commit all the way to the end and not use my ult because the ult lies to me.
Will it though?
Yes, the ult lies to me. It lied to me the last time, and I had to fast travel, like 25 kilometers away.
Wait, where's the chest? Oh, it's over here.
Dodge this.
I should have paid closer attention to the map. Hi-cha! Oh, man.
Alright, who do I have to kill to get this chest?
A Hillichurl, maybe. Or a Minotaur.
Motherfucker.
I do not see a waypoint on that ship. Alright. Oh, I don't see it anymore. It's getting really foggy. Is this a mistake? Am I about to make a really big mistake here? Just freezing the water. Oh, I just saw your comment, Leo. Park Sisig. Oh my god, it's been so long since I had that. You know, I'm not gonna lie, but I don't really see that many Filipino restaurants I want to go to. There's one near my house, but from my family and other family members and family friends, they're like, it ain't as good as it. It's not good as, like, my uncle's restaurant back when it was still in business. So. I've yet to find a Filipino food place that will satiate my Filipino food needs.
What about that one in Arlington that we went to that one time? Was that Filipino food?
Huh? The one in Arlington?
We went to one a while back. It was, like, in, a little outlet kind of thing.
Oh, yeah, that was my uncle's restaurant, wasn't it? Yeah, I think it may have been my uncle's.
It
was, like, next to Sumo Ramen, right? Like, there was,
maybe.
Like,
a... It was the one where you first wore the yellow shirt with the girl.
Oh, no! That was a Chinese First Barbecue. That was Southern Cantonese food.
Okay.
Yeah. Wow. Chinese food for Filipino food. I'm playing now. It's okay. Guys, I don't know how far away.
Another chest?
I another chest, say less. I think I'm going to use that for my YouTube short. I like that phrase. Another chest, say less. I wonder if you can make that into a jingle. You know what they say in Genshin Impact? Another chest, say less.
Freeze.
Sounds pretty cool.
Thank you. Thank you. If anyone can edit my voice, do it.
All right, I got you. I'll do auto-tune.
Go this way.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Did you know there's like free auto-tune out there on the interwebs that you can get?
Probably, but I'm too stupid to for them.
Oh, nah. I think you're smart enough. If we put our brains together, we can figure it out.
Says the O.
I'm kidding.
Hold on.
Yeah. You're. Guys, the music changed and it sounds ominous and I feel very scared. Guys, I'm actually very scared. The music changed and I don't see anything. It is nighttime and I'm like in the Pacific Ocean and all I have is a little iceberg.
I'm not a barbarian. There's... Ew, I'm like...
Oh, the song is actually joyful. Never mind. I thought it was very ominous. Never mind.
Let's do it.
It's like a...
Okay. Why am I here?
You good?
Yeah, I fell.
You fell, didn't you? Oh, I almost fell in the water, too. I almost ate my own words.
Yeah, suck it.
Nah, I won't suck it.
Oh.
That's what she said. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Kaya is on a mission, and that mission is to get to that statue of the seven I have marked on my mini map, and I'm going towards, and it's probably going to take me 15 minutes.
Opens the chest in 60 seconds.
Oh, it's one of those race to the chest before it gets locked up. It's a challenge, eh? Get that adventure rank experience.
Freeze!
Fuck, bitch.
Aw, darn. Did an enemy pop out of nowhere?
No, I keep falling off this building.
What? You're on a building? Are you like in a town?
No, it's like a tower, like Rapunzel's tower.
Oh. Is that like in the monster area? Is that...
Freeze.
I'm struggling at this. No.
Don't worry.
I'm gonna fail this challenge. Can I do challenges again if I fail them?
Yes, you can. Challenges are made so you can repeatedly take them until you beat it. Sometimes, if you can't beat a challenge, just leave it and come back later. Because that just means you probably need, like... to upgrade or level up your characters, you know, or get new characters through the gacha system.
I just keep falling off a stupid building.
It's okay. Sometimes you gotta fall to get back up. Because you can't get back up if you're already standing. Huh? Huh? I know. Deep words. I am slowly seeing the island across the fog. Savvy, I'm making progress. Are you proud of me?
Always.
Aw, that's sweet. Thank you. I'm proud of you, too. Cha! Dodge this!
I could have done that this whole time!
What could you have done this entire time?
Bro, I could have just gone around. I was trying...
You literally had a me moment earlier when I did the most to get to this island when it turns out I unlocked a waypoint to teleport to it. Like, years ago. You pulled a me. Oh my gosh. My health is like super low. I need to give myself food.
Ooh.
Oh, are you serious? I am just leaving known territory into the unknown? Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me.
I'm being dumb.
How are you being dumb?
Ow.
Watch this.
Freeze.
Why are you out here so late? Is that an enemy?
Probably.
Oh, Ned.
I do not want to look back because I feel like if I do, it's going to break my concentration and I will accidentally fall in the water.
With anything? Yeah, I don't need you.
Dang, yeah. You're a strong, independent woman.
Damn it, I have to get back up there somehow.
Oof. Just ask for help.
No.
Fine.
I would rather die than ask a man for help.
But you ask me for help sometimes.
Yeah.
Exactly, you freaking liar. See how it is.
It'll vary.
Yeah. Hi-sha! Dodge this. How am I wet? How did I get wet? I am literally standing on ice. I don't not know how I am getting wet. Is it just because it's that humid out here on the ocean?
Can't. Please. For the love of God, please. Please.
I believe in you. I don't know what's going on your end, but I believe in you.
Yeah. Okay, we're good.
Yeah. I'm kidding you. I kid you not. I'm getting tired of hearing Kaya say, freeze! Dodge this! It's like every 5 seconds I have to use the right trigger to do his like little special to freeze water. Yeah. I'm almost there. Actually, I don't think
I know, that's what I was worried about.
Freeze.
Well, I know I poop on Kaya's parade, but Kaya is helping me get to a Statue of the Seven right now across these waters, so thank you, Kaya.
Oh, another challenge? What do I have to do?
You have to do a challenge. What else?
Open the chest in 30 seconds.
Another one?
Oh no.
Boop.
Yes.
You know, I really should play Nike. Like the mobile game Nike. I started it and I never beat the tutorial. I kinda stopped halfway. I need to play it.
No.
Apparently it's really good.
Damn it. I gotta do it again.
You got this.
I have time for none of you right now.
Oh. Ooh.
Freeze.
Wow. I'm getting there. I'm moving. I'm getting there. I'm slowly a-getting there.
Cool it.
Tonight.
Nah, where was it?
It was located. Over there. In the midst of the legendary waters.
I get it, okay? I like opening chests, but so.
Mm-hmm. You like opening chests, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I need to hydrate.
Now. Oh, I'm so lost right now.
Are you serious? Oh, no. Remember to open your map.
No, wait. It's not that.
Oh.
It kind of is that, but no, it's not that.
Oh, okay.
I was doing a challenge, and I got far away from it, and then failed, and I'm trying to find the chest again.
Oof.
That was close. It was close. Small. Oh, about it. Okay. Color of Vestet. Hello, love. Thank you so much for the raid. How was your stream? How are you doing? Okay.
You got raided! Woo!
Oh my god. I'm trying to do this challenge and it's not working out so well.
I think that means you need to find another challenge to do.
No.
Alright. I'm just saying. Sometimes it's better just to walk away from some challenges.
No! Never go after Mr. Edgar!
Savvy? Okay. Alright, sure. I can watch you, like, be on that challenge for, like, the next 30 minutes. I'll
we
be like, you
fun.
Sure?
I got back to the DVD killer things, and when things got sweaty, I went to war. There.
Dodge this!
Gosh!
Let's go.
Probably the best killer ever.
Watcha!
Thank you, babes. Also, very good. If not, after the challenge, I was gonna shout you out. But, Collar, thank you.
Oh, was Collar the one that raided you?
She was!
Oh, Collar! Hi!
Collar, as always. Godfrey says hello. I was doing something and I don't remember.
No, you're good. I just didn't know it was Collar.
Oh, bird.
Hey, girl.
Oh, bird.
You amazing. Keep up the good work. Have a wonderful rest of your Saturday, by the way, caller.
The boys I show up with the recognized, just shy of 6 hours, needed to stop. Hey. Oh, it's Godfred. No worries.
I just want it.
Go away.
Guys, I'm getting closer and closer to the island. This is an ordeal. Oh, whoa. I just saw that glitch. The game is loading the little area I'm going to. I believe in you. Hang in there, buddy.
Lower your expectations.
Oh, no, lower my expectations?
Me.
Hey, as your friend, I will raise them. Raise them high.
What are those things?
I don't know.
Oh,
I'm sorry. I cannot look at your stream right now because I'm too focused on trying to get to this island and I've spent like 10 minutes getting there.
No, you're good. I figured out what they are.
Okay, cool. What were they?
They were big ass enemies.
Oh.
Laying in the grass.
Oh, okay.
I was like, small things.
It's like,
no, they are not.
What type of anime are they? They're big enemies. Oh, okay, that's very specific. Gotcha.
They were laying in the grass, and I ruined their just. Oh, they're throwing rocks at me.
Oh, are they like the small gremlins, like the hillichurls, or are they big, like the midichurls?
Oh no, they're the ones with the masks.
Yeah, so the hillichurls, okay, they're hillichurls then, alright. Because there's something bigger than a midichurl, and I forgot what they call it in this game.
Collar, I think you've met Godfred once or twice.
Yeah, Collar, we played golf with your friends together. I have it on my YouTube channel and on Twitch as a highlight.
Oh, that's good. Why the, ooh. Oh, and you... Where am I? What am I doing?
You are in the continent of Teyvat, currently exploring and raising your adventure rank to rank 16, so that way we can go on fun adventures together.
I want this chest, but I don't want this chest, but I want this chest, but I don't want this chest.
Oh, no. And why are you, like, having indecisive thoughts right now? Is it, like,
because
kind
of...
Like,
there's, like, four enemies.
Well,
with, like, crossbows.
I mean, I think you can handle four of them, right?
Ooh, I do have to kill you, don't I?
Probably. Not me, but I hope the enemies. Wait, okay, first off, like, what are their levels? Is their level, like, gray? So, like, it's not that big of a threat to you, or...?
No, they're not really that big of a threat. There's just a lot of them.
Oh, okay, I see. You're just gonna have to be smart about switching out teammates and using elemental reactions and stuff.
Pretty much.
Yeah. But after seeing you, like, when I saw you play a little bit earlier, like, it looks like you're getting the hang of the game, so I'm just proud of you for that.
It's just really a clicky-click.
Yeah, clicky-click. But hey, I think, you're getting better at the game. It looks like you're understanding how to, you know, do combat and stuff, so it's nice to see that.
We say in a panic.
Hey, like, I'm just saying, at least you didn't have to face, like, four enemies, and then this giant minotaur just charges at you, and you're like, what the fudge? Like, what do
almost.
I do?
I think I faced, like, two enemies, and then it was that big-ass thing.
Oh, yeah, no. I usually steer clear. You can stun them if you headshot them with amber.
No.
Like, you get, like, a good distance away, and you just, like, charge up a fire shot, and just shoot it in the minotaur's face. It stuns them
for
cool.
a bit. Oh, cool. Well, you're on the ground now. What am I doing? Why am I doing it?
Savvy. No. No. Oh. This island. It's so close. I feel like I went through the 5 stages of grief just doing this.
That was not what I wanted.
Oh, by the way, have you leveled up your characters using, like, the experience items you have?
Probably not. I don't know how to... Okay. I don't think I've been doing that.
Oh, it would probably make it easier.
Probably.
Yeah. Would you like to do that later? After I get to this island, it'll probably take me 10 to 15 more minutes. I'm almost there! I am just so dedicated. Guys, I am so dedicated right now to get to this island just using Kaya's special. Oh my gosh. Not Kaya's... Oh, Kaya's little right trigger thingy. The island is getting bigger, and I am seeing more of it, at least, so there's that.
I'm confused. Okay. I guess I did it?
I just have to be patient. Hey, we take this.
Let's get some lumber, because why not? Oh, I am low.
Low on health?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Okay. It's time to cook food.
Yeah, I should probably cook food, but I've just been using up my inventory pretty much.
Oh. Food replenishes more hit points than just base food. You must go and cook. Go and cook! Make sandwiches!
I got chicken.
You got chicken?
I got chicken. Ooh. I got roast.
You got chicken? Got roasts. Also, if you do some side quests in Mondstadt, you can get recipes. And then you could learn them to make different types of food.
I have 2 recipes. I just don't think I've done them yet.
Oh, you can, I believe when you go into your inventory, you can just, like use them to actually learn it. It'll disappear, but then you have the ability to cook them when you cook. So basically, use the recipes to learn the recipes. Makes sense. Dodge this. Man. Oof. Cool it. Wow. Man, I forget with Barbara. One of the Hydro characters in Genshin, if you dash with Barbara, do you dash over the water? I literally forget, because I know there was a special thing that, like, Genshin, like, did to advertise Barbara, and I forget what it was either Barbara or, like, Mona, I think? Is Mona Hydro? Because there was a Genshin character that if you dashed with it, they would disappear, and they would just be, like, kind of, like, swimming around in the ground using their Hydro power. How far am I getting closer? How far I am? How far away am I from the location? That was not good English. Totemo, totemo, urushii desu. Itadakimasu. I learned...
Potato.
What about your toe?
No, potato.
Okay. I was like, what? Okay, toe. Oh, I learned how to say beautiful in Japanese yesterday, or the day before. It's utsukushi. So if you want to tell someone they're beautiful in Japanese, you can just say, anata wa utsukushi desu. Ah, yes.
What am I doing? I'm leveling up a character I have yet to even...
Oh, you're leveling up your characters. Hey! Good. That way it'll make it easier.
On some of them, yep. Like, max.
Ah, yeah, some of them do have a max. It's so you leveled it up with the items, right? And then it, like, caps, right? When it caps, you have to ascend it, and there's a thing that says ascend, and it'll tell you that you need specific materials and more of to ascend the character. To break, to increase their level cap, essentially. It's a lot of work, I know, but... I think right now, just max out your characters, so that way it just is easier facing enemies. And then we can deal with... You can deal with ascending later. Because Genshin just has too much stuff, honestly. Just focus on one thing at a time. At least, that's my advice. But just know you're doing great, Savvy.
You as well.
Oh, thank you. How am I getting away? Oh, actually, no. I answered my own question. Never mind. I accidentally touched the water.
If we keep jumping, everything will be fine.
Oh, man. How long have I been doing this? If you look at my... Literally, Savvy, if you look at my stream, literally all I'm doing is freezing water to cross the water to get to the island. This statue of the Seven is so freaking far away. I probably should have gone to the boat on the island earlier. I think that's what the game wanted me to do. But now I'm just like...
Oh my god, I wasted that.
Oof. Did you waste an ult?
The E.
Oh, the E.
Oh, I don't need this fire.
Don't worry. You don't need the fire.
No.
You didn't start the fire. Dun-na-na-na. I forget how that song goes. It's like...
Damn it.
Oh my gosh, it's gonna take like 3 million days. I may have the patience, but I'm gonna go insane from this. I went into this journey as a sane man, and I'm gonna come out of this as the most insane person in the world. I'm gonna be talking to rocks, and probably have my own Wilson as like an ice cube. Oh wow, that island's kinda big now. Oh no, that hurt. That hurt so much. That hurt. I fell off the ice. I was so... Oh, that hurts. Oh, that hurts, Savvy. I failed. Oh no. Oh. 30 minutes of freezing water wasted. How do I get there? I'm so upset. Fine. That's lame. Ugh. Is there a closer?
After this, I'll go back and make more food, I guess.
Okay. There has to be a way to get there. There can't... Ugh. Let's see. Which one is closer objectively? It's that one. I hate this. I genuinely hate this. Can I go?
I just realized, I was so focused on color, I never addressed the raiders that were in college stream, and that was very rude of me.
Oh, wait.
Hello, raiders. If any of you are still there. Why are you level 24? Oh, there we go, thank God. Welcome, we are Savvy Panda 5. We are 24 years old. We main Dead by Daylight in Overwatch, but we're recently starting Genshin. Lovely to see all of you. Thank you guys for stopping by, and thank you to Caller for being an amazing human being. Alright. I think I want to go here because this is where the food will be made. Where's the lid?
All of that hard work gone.
Ah, here it is.
So I'm devastated.
Oh, an apple.
Oh, So devastated by that. Oh, a Fatui skirmisher. Great, just what I need. Ugh. I'm not an eavesdropper. Leave me alone. Oh, I found... Oh, what is this? Okay, all right. There's a challenge here, too. Interesting. Domain of Guyum. Hey, nice. Oh my gosh. I can do Domain of Blessing Spring 1? Cool, I'm not doing that. I wanna explore more of Teyvat. Hey, I got adventure experience plus 50. Yay. Okay, so I got that. Do I really wanna do that? Let's see. Okay. Ooh, I do not like this. Alright, whether I like it or not, we're gonna attempt this again. We're probably gonna be doing this for a while. Okay. Nope, I wasted that. My bad.
Cow, right. What is this?
Okay, let's go.
Where do you get cow milk from?
Cow milk?
General goods store, yeah.
Freeze. Oh, I was about to be like, isn't there, like, cows you can farm? Like, legit, I was about to be like, yeah?
How did you get to see a cow in,
I don't remember. Like, there isn't there, like, equivalent? Like, why didn't I dash? Anyway, isn't there a cow equivalent in the game? I meant to hit right trigger, but my finger, like, missed the trigger and I hit the bumper. And I dashed off the ice. That makes me upset. Ugh.
Oh, cool, I can make more of these.
That's cool. Maybe I did need to go on that. What is this?
Freeze.
Okay. Nice.
What is all right.
This? Okay,
oh,
you know what? I think I'm gonna change my strategy. I think I need to go to this boat. I think the boat is the thing I need to get to the islands that is far away.
I can make steak. I'm gonna make steak.
You're gonna make steak? Heck yeah.
I'm gonna make steak.
You know, I recently fallen in love with chilies, chipotle, honey chipotle chicken crispers. They're tasty. I have it with like mac and cheese and fries. It's nice.
Everything with mac and cheese is pretty good.
Oh yeah. Well, it depends the type of mac and cheese. I am a mac and cheese connoisseur. Alright, I have a question for you, Savvy. So, speaking about mac and cheese, right? Like, do you think, you know you make the mac and cheese fresh, right? It tastes good. Do you think it tastes better, like, afterwards? You know how you, like, the leftovers you put in the fridge, right? Do you think it tastes better afterwards? Like, you take it out of the fridge and microwave it. Do you think it tastes kind of better than if you make it fresh?
You mean, like, ones that are already pre-made, or...?
Like, that too. Like...
pre-made really varies, but
yeah.
Oh, so you ask that, but I don't have macaroni as leftovers.
What?
It gets eaten.
Oh, okay. Because
so like there's no really leftovers.
Dang. Because like
so, I don't know.
Oh, that's fair. No, there are like I've been to a ton of family dinners, right? And they have, like, mac and cheese, and they offer me to take it home, right? So I put it in the fridge, and next day I take it out, heat it in the microwave, right? And it tastes pretty good. It's like, ooh. It's like how, like, that saying for curry. Like, curry usually tastes better the second, like, the next day or something like that, you know? So I was just curious what your thoughts were on that.
I got nothing.
Dang. So, like, all of that, like, mac and cheese gets eaten up, like...
Yeah.
At least but you have some.
Okay, here's my question. Velveeta or Kraft?
Ooh, I want to say Kraft. What do you think? Am I wrong?
No, I like Kraft.
Okay.
First of all.
Alright, I was about to be like, I have boarded the ship! But
like
Velveeta.
With some butter and milk and make it really creamy. Oh my gosh. Where the hell am I?
Yeah. Wait, whoa, what happened?
I don't want to explore this.
I don't want to.
I think I did a thing. I think I did the right thing, guys. Because I just went on the ship, and the captain got angry with me. He's like, who the heck? So you're, the traveler, what are you doing? You're just looking, just looking around.
I don't want to do this, but we'll do it.
I did not need to do that. Flowers. I take you. I take you. I take you. Oh, more sparkle. Sparkle, sparkle. Sparkle, sparkle. Let's go, mushrooms. Can I get this butterfly? I can. Let's go. I got a pet butterfly now.
Hey, nice. All right, so Juza is the chief mate, Alcor. Wait. Hold on. I gotta change objectives.
Wait, okay. More mushrooms.
No, I'm not here.
Oh, that's a pine cone. I lied. Oh, that's one.
Oh, I am robbing the ship of its food. Little Huey.
I don't know what the pine cones are for, but I keep picking them up.
Oh, Uncle Juza.
Oh, hello. I didn't expect any of you motherfuckers. I should expect when a chest is there. It's gonna have enemies.
Oh.
Ow. Ooh, this is too close. I don't like
set,
that.
Set. Bro.
Where'd you go?
Oh my god. Oh my god. I am looting a ship. I am looting a ship as we speak. Bro, is there a waypoint on the ship I could use? Is there a waypoint on this ship? Is there a waypoint on this ship?
Is there?
I don't know. If there is no waypoint on this ship, I will cry. Alright, anyway. I gotta focus. We are going to do that. Where's Chang Chang? There's Chang Chang. There's a guy named Chang Chang. Hurong! Dang, Furong gave me the cold shoulder, basically told me to get off the ship. Well, forget you, ma'am. I have places to be. Hey, Yinzing.
You don't like the stowaways.
Yeah, they don't, but I'm doing their errands for them, so they have to like me. Oh, Yinzing's a surgeon at sea.
Let's take these because we can. Okay.
Alright, I guess I'll be myself for this. Morug Rubber. Bookkeeper Alcor is a Morug Rubber? Man, I'm just trying to be nice and people are trying to kick me the freak out. Like, what the heck? Sure, I snuck onto the ship without any permission, but hey, come on. I don't bite.
I got a cabbage. Okay, I'm...
Got a cabbage?
Got a cabbage.
Yeah, you know the cabbage man from Avatar The Last Airbender?
My cabbages!
My cabbages! Cabbages!
Oh my goodness. There's poor cabbages every time.
I know, right?
Alright, is this a safe chest? It is a safe chest.
This is the lamest thing ever, because literally an objective is super far away and I'm upset. Okay.
Can I make it? Can we make it? We made it.
Did. I okay. Did bring meat. I brought meat. I will give you the meat.
Will you give them the meat?
I did. Okay. Whoa, hold up, buddy. Hey now. Hey, now, I was too busy doing the objectives to realize what you made me say.
What do you mean? made you.
You made me.
I didn't make you. Listen,
young lady, young, amazingly beautiful lady, you know what you did. You're laughing. You laughing just gives it away.
It was hilarious. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I know. I feel like this is enemy territory.
Oh, yeah, karma.
This is like an arena.
Oh, don't go there. It is, if it looks like an arena, don't go there. I have to... how am I climbing this shaft? I'm climbing the shaft, guys. Oh, I've run out of stamina. I have fallen. Alright, I now realize that this ship...
You were just... Oh, my God.
Ugh. This ship. I was like, how do I even get up there? Oh, there's a geoculus up there. Oh, freak.
Bro, it's not that I'm dirty-minded. You're just saying...
Listen, I was literally doing my job here on this ship. You know what? Forget the ship.
Yeah? You said you were climbing the shaft.
I was climbing a shaft. Hands, feet, and everything. Gosh dang. Ha ha ha. You're so dirty-minded. How dare you? You're so dirty-minded, Savvy. Chat, you're let it be known how dirty-minded Savvy is. I'm sorry, it's a mast. I'm on a ship. I'm in the ship. Okay, you know what? I kind of gave up with the ship side quest. I did what I could, but everyone wanted me to leave the ship, so I left the ship. I left the ship, and I am doing what I did earlier. I am going to freeze water. I will get to my destination.
Small little layup. Cute. Where am I going? Where am I supposed to go?
I'm having flashbacks to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, where, like, that Koholint Island. Yeah, uh-huh. I bet you're having fun, yeah.
I'm having a blast.
I know. I bet you are. I'm upset and angry. I'm upset. I am dying here because my progress to this island was lost, and then someone's like, yeah, you want to climb that shaft? Yes. What the fudge? Yeah, I'm glad you're having a fun time at my expense. Yeah, take it from Kyla. Kaya. Cool it. Not Kyla.
No.
Yes. Man. All
stop
right.
Saying stuff.
Okay. I won't say that word specifically then. I'll say something instead.
Okay.
Something.
What are pine cones good for? Should I not even be picking these up?
You can pick them up because who knows,
what
you might need...
do?
Well, maybe you'll need them for a side quest or something. Like, it's always good when you're exploring to pick up everything. It's always a good thing, yeah. Like, you just explore... I don't have any, like, Primo gems or any fate to use to get any more characters, so... And I don't really see any Cryo character gotchas. All I see is Hydro and Geo, so...
Oh, okay.
Bah, 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 bah. Alright, I just have to be patient. Patience is key. I'm going into unknown territory again, and hopefully this time I will not fall in the water and then, you know, just lose everything. Because I do not want
to... question, the circle is flashing red. What does that mean?
Wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna freeze the game. What do you mean? What circle? What circle?
Hold on. Let me move myself real quick. Oh, shit.
You are on.
Okay. The circle, top right, top left.
It looks like you... I don't know. I've never seen that. I think it means you're leaving... Oh, I see it. You see that little barrier there, the wind?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think you can go through there.
What?
Yeah, there's another way to get through there. And you can't go through there because...
I can't get off of this. No, I'm dead.
There is. There's like two things. There's two things.
I'm dead. Oh, I'm alive.
Yeah. So, like, there's another way to get through there. Yeah, you're in Storm Terror's lair. Oh, okay, that explains it. You might need to get to a higher adventure rank to even get through there, not gonna lie. It's been a while since I've done that part, though, but
I'm trying to get to that thing.
So, if you want to get to that thing, you have to walk around the lair. There should be an entrance somewhere, if I remember correctly, for you to bypass that barrier. Because if you didn't beat Storm Terror yet, then you can't get there. You can't go through that usual route unless you beat Storm Terror. And there is a specific route you have to take to get there, I think. It requires you to explore, unfortunately. I'm sorry. Like, just go around the barrier. There should be an opening somewhere. I'm glad that if I pause, I do not lose progress. Leave! Oh, no.
Fighting is not my strong suit.
It's okay. You just have to... You can do it. I mean, that like, because I remember I was at that point, and I was wondering how to get through that barrier, and I just simply walked around the barrier to see an opening, and I eventually found one. I think that's how it happened.
I'm dead.
How are you dead? No!
I'm
Eat
alive.
Food. You're alive? Good. Eat food. Freeze!
Everybody clap your hand.
Bop, 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 bop. I literally just want to get over there. I want that Statue of the Seven so bad.
Okay. I'll work on this eventually.
You got this. Freeze. It's gonna take time and effort, but you got this, Savvy. I mean, I imagine. But if not, you can just go somewhere else. If you look at your map, you can find there's markers of Statue of the Seven that you can go to. And on the way, you can unlock waypoints to increase your adventure experience.
Am I gonna make it, guys? I think I'm gonna make it.
Good. That confidence is what we want. Freeze. I am in unknown territory, and the hunt continues. Just... Kaya, just don't fall in the water. Whatever you do, do not fall in the water again. Do not make me sad.
We could do it. Oh my god, I have an itch.
You have an itch? Uh-oh. Mm-hmm. Then scratch. Satisfy yourself. I mean, like, you know, scratch the itch. I'm sorry. I didn't think before I spoke. I'm sorry. That island is so far away, but I am being stout and, like, stubborn about this.
Oh!
What happened?
Hello. Found him.
Good job, proud of you.
Okay. Well. First.
Sure, I could do the side quest that gets me on the ship and helps me get to the island, but why would I do that when I can just stubbornly freeze water to get to the island? Just saying.
These bitches gotta be full of health.
Oh yeah, last night I introduced my friend to Boomer Jacks, and he couldn't eat all of his food, so he gave me part of his food, right? So I ended up paying $10 for a $30 meal.
Let's go, motherfucker. Hey, good job.
Well, thank you. Freeze. I only paid $13.90. And that's including tip. Cool it. Done. Dun 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 dun. Cool.
Quack.
Get out of it, bitch.
I believe that I can freeze water. Don't stop me now. I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball. Don't stop me now.
Freeze.
What was the next part of that lyric? I forget.
Cool.
What was that?
Nothing.
I imagine it was nothing. Likely story.
Freeze.
How far away am I to getting there?
Cool.
Guys, I am breaking the game. I am using my stout tenacity to get to this island. Was there an easier, quicker way? Probably, but I don't care.
Dodge this.
I don't care enough to care about that. What matters now is my tenacity to get there. If I swear, if there is like a wall, an invisible wall that prevents me from moving forward, I will be so sad and upset. Because I'm doing this for the second time and I wasted 30 minutes already doing it the first time. Bro, who needs a ship? I have ice.
Dodge this.
Hello?
Hi. Oh, you're probably talking to someone right now.
Dodge this.
I saw a little typey type.
Ooh.
Small jelly beans.
Cool it.
Yeah.
Wah. Wah. Oh, what happened? Why did I freeze that area? What?
Freeze.
Oh man, I'm losing focus. That's not good. I might end up accidentally falling into the water because I'm losing focus.
Freeze.
The lights flickered in my house.
No!
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait, cool.
What? Is that cool? I can have
I don't know. Don't
now.
Listen to me.
But the lights in my house flickered. Oh, that's cool. No, that's not cool. It's a brownout, or like, what is it? Blackout. Because Genshin is a Wi-Fi game, and if the Wi-Fi dies, so too does the stream and the gameplay. It would make me very sad. Getting there.
Cool it.
Yeah, I'm getting there. I'm getting there, guys. I'm getting there.
Freeze. Cool it.
Alright. I kinda wanna like at least get to that Statue of the Seven before the stream is over. I would like that very much. Oh, I almost fell in the water. Whoops. Whoops.
Cool it.
Alright. Alright. Whoo, boy. I have probably 30 more minutes to go. Oh no. Oh boy. This is tiresome work. Oh yeah, that's right. I think the Mighty Terror Raid to get Mewtwo the Unrivaled with the mightiest mark for Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet has ended. And I just want to put my personal opinion out there that I hate terror raids. Like, the idea of having, like, facing a Terra Pokemon, you know, with a team of four is cool, but the way it's done, and because Wi-Fi varies per individual, it makes the Terra Raid very glitchy. On top of that, for the Mewtwo Mighty Raid,
okay,
for the Mewtwo Mighty Raid, they had maxed out Mewtwo's stats, like Eevee, Ivy, everything. And literally the only way to beat Mewtwo the Unrivaled is literally to use the Mew that they offer you using a code in the game. Like, get your Mew, but instead of a O, it's a zero. And apparently that Mew gets a 50% power up during the Mighty Raid. And, like, the thing is the DLC, like, was released, right? Earlier this week. And I picked it up, and I learned about it. I was catching up with all the Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet news. And then, all of a sudden, like, I hate Mighty Raids, because you can't do them by yourself. And then if you need to, you need a team. But the thing is, I don't have friends to play with for Pokemon Scarlet, Pokemon Violet. I do, but I don't contact them. But, like, the thing is, I know, I played myself. But the thing is that the Mighty Raids are like 7-star raids, and they're just so impossible to beat. You literally need a team that actually works together to get it. And you need to use Mew. And, like, literally, like, there were guides on how to level up Mew, so that way you can get Mewtwo the Unrivaled. It was so... I hate that idea, because in Pokemon Sword and Pokemon Shield, right, there were, like, Dynamax raids. And you can get, like, you can beat Dynamax Pokemon by yourself, like, even if it was at the most hardest difficulty. But for some reason, for Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet, 7-star raids or Mighty Raids were just so freaking impossible. Like, I kid you not, like, whenever they released Decidueye for Pokemon Scarlet, Pokemon Violet, like, there's that Mighty Raid, like, with the, like, Decidueye with the Mightiest Mark, I was like, oh, cool, I love Alolan Pokemon. And then all of a sudden, I try it, and I lose. Like, I barely did any damage to that Decidueye, and the Decidueye just destroyed me. So I couldn't get Decidueye during the period, and I can't even get Mewtwo during the period, so I hate Terra Raids. The idea of Terra Raids is great. It's executing it sucks. I'm just sorry. I'm sorry, Game Freak. I'm sorry, Nintendo, but I just have to drop back. I just have to put my opinion out there. It's a great idea, but it sucks. It's like, specifically Mighty Raids suck. Like, ugh. Mighty Raids suck. I hate it, because you actually need to work with people. Yeah. Anyway, ran over. Either way, Pokemon Scarlet, Pokemon Violet is a great game. I started Pokemon Scarlet's Hidden Treasure Part 1, the Teal Mask, and I love it already. It's fun. It's a fun game if I'm not trying really hard to get freaking 7-star Mighty Raids of Pokemon. I'm so salty about that. At least I got my Mews for Pokemon Violet and Pokemon Scarlet. I'm just happy I got the Mews at least. I'm excited for the second DLC for Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet, though. Because they released the Pokemon that started it all. Terapagos. You know what Terapagos is, Savvy?
It's a Pokemon?
Yes. It is a literal crystal-shelled Pokemon that it looks really shiny and cute. And has the power to give Pokemon power. And apparently, using Terapagos has the power to, like, literally summon Pokemon from the distant past and the distant future, from what I understand, which is crazy. So, it's pretty cool.
Oh my god.
Like, apparently, Suicune has a Paradox version of itself called Walking Wake, and it's super cool. And then Virizion has a distant future version of itself called Iron Leaves. Unfortunately, when they released Walking Wake and Iron Leaves as a 6-star raid in Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet, like, for Pokemon Scarlet, I was able to get both Walking Wake and Iron Leaves, but in Pokemon Violet, I only managed to get Walking Wake. I did not get Iron Leaves. So I have 1 Iron Leaves and 2 Walking Wakes. It makes me sad.
I'm confused. What?
What happened? You good?
I defeated the wind ball.
Oh, the Eye of the Storm? Yeah.
And it's still... This is still up.
It's still up? Oh, it probably... The Eye of the Storm was probably guarding something else. Like, it probably was. I'm not gonna lie. Maybe.
There was a chest, but I thought it was, like, the entrance.
Probably not.
Ooh.
You'll probably have to look around some more.
God damn it.
I might have to look up... You want to get to this island, I'll help you. I because there is a way. There's a way to get to Storm Terror's lair. There is a way to get inside. I know there is. You just have to be very creative, and you have to explore a lot, which is unfortunate, but you just have to. Bro, getting to Fontaine was easy. Bro, I need... Bro.
I should probably heal myself.
Yeah, you should probably heal yourself. Like, I was stopped by a customer at work today. And they were like, are you always this happy? And I'm like, oh, what? They're like, yeah, you're always so happy. I'm like, what? So, like, the customer was like, man, like, because I was talking to other customers at my work today. And apparently one customer had, like, just noticed how jovial, I guess, I was with everyone else. Like, I would do, like, quirky comments, like, ooh, nice headphones. Aw, man. You're amazing. Oops, I messed up. Like, being a little quirky and funny. And apparently one of the customers, like they stopped me and they're like, oh, hey. Like I thought they were angry with me because they're like, hey. I was like, what's up? And the customer was like, are you always this happy? And I'm like, oh, more or less. I don't know. I was kind of taken aback. I was caught off guard. And then the customer's like, I hope I can be as happy as you one day. And I'm like, oh, okay. And then I just went about my business. I was like, thank you. It was a nice little thing that to happen to me today at work. I was like, oh, okay. Oh. I'm so close.
Damn it.
No, I am not close. I am not close at all. Oh my gosh, I am so not close. I am almost halfway there. Hey, I'm not doing the dumb thing where I just end up falling into the water.
Freeze.
Oh. So, Savvy, I learned something that made me very happy yesterday. So, Nintendo, so there was a Nintendo Direct, right? And then, like, at the end of the Nintendo Direct, they showed this game that is, like, one of my favorite Mario games. They showed, they are rebooting Paper Mario, The Thousand Year Door for Switch, and I'm just so excited. It made my day. It made me so happy. I love that game.
So. Where the hell am I?
What the heck?
Oh, I didn't know. I don't want to face him. No.
Wait, are you facing Storm Terror right now?
No, I'm facing a whatever the fuck this is.
Is it a golem? What is that enemy? Hang in there, buddy. You got this. Are you at a decent level to face the enemy, or is it too powerful to deal with?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Savvy, oh, no. Ooh, I almost fell in the water again. Hang in there, Savvy. I believe in you.
I think I found a entrance. I don't know if it's the entrance.
Hey, but... an entrance is an entrance. Because, like, you'll get inside, right? And then the arrow barrier is still going to be up. So you'll be, like, facing, like, tornadoes and stuff inside that layer. Just make sure that your characters are leveled up before you face Storm Terror. Like... Because Storm Terror can be a bit of a nuisance because there's, like, a specific battlefield for the boss battle and stuff like that. It's really cool and fun. It's just keep that in mind. Because, like,
I don't want to be here.
Don't worry. What happened to that gung-ho attitude earlier about the challenge? You're like, I will not.
Bro, I wasn't facing a huge ass golem with rocket launchers, okay?
Well, you know, it's a challenge. You should all. You never back down from a challenge. Come on, what happened there? I like how you're facing a golem that shoots rockets, and I'm just, like, chilling over here, freezing water to get to an island.
Blue, fuck you.
Blue, what did you do? I can't even see Savvy stream chat, so I wouldn't know. Good job, Blue. Whatever you did, Blue, keep it up. Oh, freeze! Oh my gosh, I almost lost focus. I almost fell in the water. Oh my god. Alright. Blue, how could you distract me? I trusted you. I trusted you, Blue. How could you? You're not even in my stream chat. I know you're in Savvy's. Oh, I almost did it again.
No, he's not. He's chatting to me through the game.
Oh, he's in game chat? Oh, no way. That's funny. That's funny. That's hilarious. I'm getting closer and closer to the island. I have made more progress than I did the first time, and that is what matters. Oh yeah, so yeah, they in addition to Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door reboot, they did finally announce that Luigi's Mansion the Dark Moon High Definition is coming out. In the beginning I was kind of against the whole reboot thing, but when my Wii U just died, like straight up I cannot access it, like in all the save files from like 2007, because if you guys didn't know, I had a Wii. And then when the Wii U came out, I transferred all of my Wii data to that Wii U. And then my Wii U died my Wii U died this year, or I think last year. It's just in my room, dead. And all of that save data from my Wii back in like 2006, 2007, up to 2022.
God, this is so bad.
Oh, really? Oh. All of my save data is gone.
I'm running away.
You're running away?
I'm running away.
Oh, no. Not... that golem was too powerful? Because, like... Or too annoying, specifically. Because I can understand if you're running away from a golem. Because golem, the rocket launchers from the golem can be, like, a bit much.
Why? I don't need I don't need this right now. Yeah.
You just need to get inside the barrier and just get a waypoint. That's what you need.
I can't.
Wait, you didn't find an entrance?
No.
Oh, sheesh. All right. Well.
I've been going around the barrier this whole time, and then I fell into a crevice, and then there was a fucking golem.
Oh, wow. That's... Interesting. Have you gone all the way around the barrier?
Well, I'm trying.
Oh, okay. All right. I'm pretty sure.
We're working on it. It's just not going so well.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think we can make it, guys. Oh, maybe, actually.
Oh, wait. I'm sorry. You literally told me, like, oh, I fell in a crevice while looking around. I'm sorry. What the heck? I need to...
Oh, no.
Oh, no? Oh, no.
Damn it.
Oh no, what happened?
I'm getting further away from my spot.
Oh. It's okay, hang in there, buddy. Okay, fine. I was just trying to be supportive.
No, I'm mad.
Oh, okay. I will help you. Just give me a moment, I will help you. Or a couple moments. I want to get into silence so bad. I'm just focused on this. I will look up a guide, because there are multiple guides online to help you. And I will find it for you. And I will text it to you. Because then that would speed things up for you.
I can't get through. Not what I wanted. How do I drop? Drop.
Whoa, what the heck? There was another island next to the island I'm going to? What the heck is... Whoa! Oh, wait, no, that's clouds. I'm an idiot. Oh, my God. Oh, no.
Oh,
time just to bash on you. Sounds good, Blue.
Alright. Pausing. It is time to support Savvy. I'm looking up guide now. Because there is a way. How to get in Storm Terror Layer. Players first have to break 3 seals. Each seal is broken by collecting several constellation pieces called Guiding Light, Pie Cares. Okay. Alright. Oh, no! How do you get...
That angered me so much.
How do you get in the Storm Terror layer barrier? What the heck?
Oh my god, where's my water at? It's a wonderful question.
No, that's not it. How to break...
Why?
Hold on.
Okay, I got my water.
Oh! But there is a way to get... Okay. That's so weird. Okay, I'm gonna text this to you, Savvy. You could look. This is a guide to break the wind barrier, but it's inside the wind barrier. I just can't remember how to get in there, but I'll text this to you.
Dive! Go!
Alright. I texted you the guide. And then... How do I...
That angered me so much.
I'm sorry to see that, Savvy. But I sent you a guide, so hopefully that'll help you get inside the lair. Well, it'll teach you how to, like, unlock it, but as far as the guides are saying, there is a gap somewhere around that barrier to get inside.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, no. I just thought I'd send you that to help you. So.
Thank you very much. Ooh, sparkle.
Until then, just explore. Anyway, back to freezing water. Okay. Alright, gotta get it. Focus and. Okay, cool. Let's see. There we go. I'm so glad I thought I'd fall in the water. Man, I am putting the effort. Hiya! Excuse me. Hiya!
Oh no.
Freeze. I'm getting there. Getting closer.
Cool it.
Getting closer. I'm getting closer. And maybe I'll get some chicken crispers. Yeah! Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. I tried the new Nashville Hot Chicken Crispers at Chili's. And so the thing about me, if you guys don't know, I'm not a big fan of, like, spicy stuff. So, but I decided to take a chance and try it, and wow, it is not as spicy as it claims to be. In fact, it tastes pretty good, but it has the texture of sand, though. It's like, But, yeah, I was surprised. Like, I don't handle spicy food. I think it's because... Of all the spicy food my friends have tricked me into eating over the years, and all the spicy stuff I've had over the years, that I've gained a bit of a tolerance against spicy foods. I remember, like, I met people, and, like, when I tell them, like, I'm not into spicy foods, they'd be like, aren't you Filipino? Filipinos love spicy foods. I'm like, what the heck are you speaking about? In my family, a lot of the people in my family don't like spicy foods. Apparently, there's, like, just two types of Filipinos, one that loves spicy foods and one that doesn't, which is weird. But then again, like, the Philippines is a very diverse place with, like, over 83 dialects, so.
I'm on the Weatherford stuff. Okay.
There was a game fact that I looked up, like, a forum that was
telling... Ice and lightning. How do you mix ice and lightning together, Blue?
Oh, okay. So, like, superconduct?
What?
What are you trying to mix ice and lightning for?
It lowers enemies' defenses.
Oh, okay. So, basically, you need to attack the enemy with Lisa, and then you'll see a symb- like, the electro symbol over them. Then you switch to Kaya, and you use Kaya's special to freeze them. And then you'll create an elemental reaction called superconduct, which lowers their defense and lets you deal more damage. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Okay.
That's too much work. We'll do it next time.
Yeah.
I'm going to pause here and I'm going to go play some Overwatch.
Okay.
Because I need to shoot people.
Okay.
In Overwatch as Ash.
Okay.
But let's just see real quick if we have any achievements. In case, let's claim this stuff.
Oh my god, it's raining. Alright, do you mind, it's Savvy, is it okay if I join you?
For Overwatch?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, just...
Godfred, always.
Aw, appreciate you, girl.
I know sometimes I don't message you and like, hey, I'm on, but like, if you see me on and you're like, hey, I'm gonna join, and I'm like, Godfred, say less.
Alright, got you. Just let me...
Just know.
Okay, I'm going to focus on this objective, and then I'll switch over to Overwatch, and I'll play a couple games with you.
Oh, could I do it?
It is raining now. It is raining.
Wait. How do I get to my... I have...
Oh my god. Oh, this is... Oh.
Go.
Wrath of the Gods? Oh, I do have to do the side quest. Oh, no. Okay, you know what? I have to do the side quest. Oh, I got struck by lightning and got thrown in the water. So, I'm suffering, Savvy. I'm suffering. Oh my gosh. I have to do that side quest.
I guess it automatically saves, right? I'm just gonna... Ugh.
That hurt.
You are too broke. Normally. Yes, but.
Alright, guys. I'm done. Done.
We're switching over to Overwatch, cause.
Yeah, we are switching over to Overwatch, cause. I felt another soul-crushing defeat. Tomorrow, I'm probably gonna stream more Genshin, because I just. Oh, Savvy, I'm in pain right now. All right. Gotta change my mindset. It is time to play some Overwatch. I am quitting this game. I am switching my overlay.
It angered me too much, and I was just like, no, fuck this.
No, you should've...
Me getting angry over a game? No.
If you saw what I went through, Savvy, if you saw the sadness that I just went through just now, I'm pretty sure. I think we both have experienced soul-crushing defeats. Alright, let me quit the game and start Overwatch. I'm done. I'm done with you, Genshin. I'm done with you, Genshin. Ugh, get out of here.
Alright, good, great. Let's move ourselves back.
Overwatch. Oh, I need to go to Steam. That's right, because I just realized that I have Overwatch 2 in both Steam and Battle.net. So, install it in Battle.net, I would just have two overlapping files. All right, I've started Overwatch. That means I have to change things.